Hey, welcome guys, welcome back to another Let's Play God of War. You know it's Gamoski, and always do remember, like, subscribe, and subscribe. No, drop a comment below, you know, smash that like button, and sit back and enjoy while we continue our story. Now, we have been doing some side quests. Still doing a little bit of side quests, so trying to see if I can do the side quests for the dwarves first, and then I go back onto the main quest, because I realized that a lot of the opponents are actually a lot stronger now, so see if I can get some upgrades. Alright. So, working from the side quest, let's see. There are a few things I can do. Good business. Alright, let's see if I can do these three. Yeah, let's do these three and then we head back to the main quest. And they're here. Let's see if there's one closer. Oh, there is one closer, but it requires, all right, so we can't do that one yet. What about this one? All right, so this one is over here, so we can do these three and then head to this one. All right, yeah, I can do that. Let's go. No stories? What's happening?
There's something down there.
And it looks like there's another warrior up there, waiting for me to come and challenge them. Why not give it a try? Yeah, let's see if I can head up there. I mean, it's on the way, so. It doesn't work. From here. Oh, but I did.
I will not give up until they are put to rest.
Yeah, I did go through here. All right.
I will not give up until they are put to rest.
I know. All right, let's. What's that? See what's around here.
Guys, part of his crew?
Seems that way.
And all his responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up.
How do I get? Wait a minute. Come on. Can I do that? Tell me I can do that. Oh.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Should have been obvious.
Okay. That's going in the journal.
All right, can I do it from here? No. Still not able to? Come on. Get there. Oh. All right, let's see if there's another way. Oh. That's how you go there. Alright, let me go back and get that treasure first. Let's go, let's go. Hmm. Hey, but we came here before. Yeah, we did this. But we came from a different angle the last time. What's in the ship? Right, so... I've never done that before. Alright, let's see what we got. Rear axe pommel, low perk activation chance to create a frost explosion. Wow. That's actually not bad. Alright, let's head out. Got a few stuff there. Thing just to get to that tower, so I'm gonna leave that. Did you light this one? No? Let's see if we can.
How did this one captain lead so many men?
We had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. You must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, he led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Really?
You don't look too good.
Tell me when.
Tyr's braziers, a symbol of the light that binds all realms together.
Why would he use those strange runes, though?
Now you mention it, he wouldn't.
So this one doesn't light?
We've seen these runes before, but it's the kind I still can't read.
Oh, you can't read them. Alright, let's go.
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
ever... No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir.
Let's get this one. I'm curious. Does my stats actually go up? I don't know. Alright, let's see what I get from this one. Permanently increased by 2. All right, let's see. Okay, yeah, runic went from 21 to 22. Nice. All right, so.
You wanna?
Yeah, this is where it is. Yeah. And these guys are gonna wake up as soon as I get out. Gonna have to be very careful not to get killed. I saw you move. Close.
Boy.
Sir. Another map.
I'm about tired of those maps right now.
Father? Why did you really want to help the Spear?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting this thing. What's the real...
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
Alright, hopefully I don't need a lot of help for what I'm gonna do right now.
There's something down there.
Something weird. Oh. I don't have to fight anyone. My health is really low.
My men.
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, all right. You're right. You didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
Let's see if there's anything else. The mines. Whetstone. Okay, so I'm gonna go here now. Let's see. Yeah. And where is this one? Oh no, not this one. Yeah, this one. Alright, so I'm just gonna come all the way to the lookout tower. See how we get over there. See if we can make it. Yeah, this way.
There.
Trying to get as much resources as I possibly can right now, so that when I go, I can just do one, you know, big upgrade. Hopefully I can get some good armor. Wait, is this the right way? Like it's this way, unless I need to go here. Is there a dock?
Still can't believe he ate it.
What's this? Get this one already. Stuck. Oh.
I see some loot up there.
I'm the god of war, man. Whew. Alright, I did this one already. I'm gonna look in that area. That looks like a cave. Maybe it leads to not mine. Alright, so let's see about that. Seems like it leads that way.
What's that down there?
Wait. This is, I don't think I've been in here before, have I? I have, haven't I?
We could beach the boat here.
Ah, I see. Yeah, it's a in area. Alright, so this is the mines. Really love some health right now. Rather low. At least I can try and stack up on a few stuff.
We decided to show.
Alright, let's see.
Talk to this here ring.
What? I can't hear thoughts from rings, Brock. It's talking to me! It's Invari!
Ha! Knew it.
He says he went to the Velander mines to observe his mistake, but then the Soul Eater attacked, so as he was being ripped apart, he cast a spell that removed his soul and put in this ring, and then he...
What about all his stuff? Anvari had a workshop here with all sorts of posh doodads and ornatory tools, and one beaut of a hammer. He make mention of it still in there?
You're upsetting him.
Your point? You fellas take Anvari with you and go have a look-see. If you find his hammer, I'll whip up something real nice for you.
All right.
Hey now, don't go forgetting your entry stone.
Now hold up.
What's it gonna be this time?
So I know I need a resurrection stone. Yeah. Could do some upgrading. This is what I got equipped. Sure.
You chop some fuckers with that.
Good. Do this. What? This sucks.
Now what was the other thing?
Alright. I need help, man.
Hey, Brock, could you take a look at this?
What you got for old Brock?
Bet you guys didn't miss this. So the kid still has a piece of that arrow that Freya destroyed. I wonder if that's gonna come around and bite us.
Invari isn't happy about us taking his stuff.
I do not care.
I'm not gonna tell him that.
Thank you. Another mine, let's go.
I'm not ready.
Done here. Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Invari says this dwarf was part of his crew. That he died because of his mistakes. He sounds...
The ring's grief is of little importance, boy.
Secret door I'm missing? No? Let's go.
Oh, he did not like that. He's warning us not to go down there.
Stop listening to the ring, boy. He cannot be trusted.
Invari!
Let's see if we can wrap this up in, I don't know, 10 minutes? Let's see if we can power through this one. Yeah. I saw that chest.
Silence that ring, boy.
I don't know how.
And they got chests hidden everywhere. This goes where? I don't want to miss anything. Come on, let's see where this goes. Oh, good thing I did.
Boy.
Another map. Bet we'll find something useful here.
Okay, it's at Thor's feet. Alright. Let's get that down now.
And a traveler. Guard up.
Damn. Ooh. All right. Let's see if there's anything else I can unlock. Let's see. Yep. Alright. This is gonna be it, boys. Who do we take out first? Alright, let's see. I guess if I go, come on, kid, you just really had to do that. I didn't even tell you to.
Almost ready.
Soul Eater. What's a Soul Eater even doing here? What do you mean it's here for?
Boy, ignore him.
It's sort of tough for me to ignore.
Oh. It's been dead the whole time. And here I was thinking it was gonna wake up if I hit it. Alright, let's see. That means there's more. Across there. Okay. That's a lot of stuff to collect. Go.
He says this chest will trigger a bunch of traps.
Really? What kind of traps, man? I want what's in there.
I see no traps.
You sounded so sure about it.
Oh well. Maybe he's telling the truth and I won't find them yet. Let's see. Okay. It's really good. I really like it. Something seems off. Hold on. Did I take a wrong turn somewhere? I wonder if I can get this down. How do I get that down?
Shop is up there. But I know, I know. Don't trust the talking room.
It's more like it.
I see movement.
Big Talisman. Create a small defense zone that protects, prevents Kratos' attack from being interrupted. Alright, I'll come back to that. Oh, just keep going, huh?
Boy.
Father, please, just listen. Kimbari's crew did something bad here. He's glad you destroyed his lab. And he's sorry he kept trying to trick us. His hammer is just through this gate.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Hey, there's actually a chain band here.
Wonder who wrote this.
This is a fine hammer.
And Vary says thank you.
Let's go and push this down.
Can we keep him?
We will talk to the blue one.
Oh, man, don't scare me like that. Scare me like that, man. Alright, so we're back where we started. Let's head back out and wrap up this.
Here, the alchemist's hammer. His spirit is a nuisance.
Yeah, Anvari always was an asshole. Hell of an alchemist, though. Hand him over here and I'll melt him down.
What? You're going to melt down your friend?
A trapped soul's what I need to give your reward some extra oomph. You don't want it?
Father, we can't do that. Here, you hold on to him. He's really useful, I promise.
Fine. So long as he proves his worth.
Right.
Kid's a bit of a softy, huh? Well, he'll grow out of it.
Hey, Brock. We found something.
Let me guess. Something I can build with? How Dantir would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
Alright.
Come on in, then. So much for
hold on, let me see. Alright, guys. This one has been quite a lengthy episode, but we got done what we set out to do. Look at that. Alright, so I'm gonna wrap up here, probably get a few upgrades, and then I'll see you guys again. Hopefully this time we can head back to the real main quest. Alright guys, so until then, peace out.